The weekly Light Blast is a channeled ascension topic for lightworkers, providing self-healing, focus, and empowerment. For information on this and much more, visit jamyeprice.com. Weekly Light Blast, October 6th, 2012. Knowing your worth. We anchor another layer of galactic free space, our holographic universal nature of being. From the July purge came the August surge of personal responsibility and manifestation. As we released pain, fear, separation, etc., and as we integrated the potent light infusions, we came to a new level of potential. The month of 9 completed the reunion, and in this month of 10, we fully integrate the new level of being. This is the ascension, an internal increase in your vibratory rate, such that at the faster vibrations, you become less dense form and more subtle availability, able to create in new ways. Why is the month of 7, September, the ninth month? When they changed the calendar, why didn't they change the names to match? They did it with July, Julian Lee renamed. It is because the information is still relevant and necessary, or they would have changed it. 7 and 9 have a story to tell in September. Because all are unique parts of the holographic whole, they cannot help but serve the whole. It is even the way of death, destruction, and disinformation. It serves life. When you know your worth, you know your capability to create, your influence on the whole. Choice then becomes far more potent, like a tidal wave versus a ripple. Allow your interpretation of the Cain and Abel story, linked below, to inform your now and utilize it to benefit the creation of life, yours and your world. Are you ready to end victimhood? Are you ready to end the notion of sacrifice to appease anger? Are you ready to embrace a new noun and verb for family, which is resolution of some July energies? Are you the powerful one that foresees the old ways giving way to the new with little labor or resistance to a win-win solution? Are you the vessel in which all information is contained as it forms into new birth? You are worthy of great responsibility, for you respond with greatness. That is the power of light to illuminate. As we sit to blast, knowing your worth, we are implementing the full power of the freedom within to bind life through the connective nature of love. We are recognizing that galaxy of love within is the self, formed in this dimensional expression and integrating the light of a universe into being. We are becoming the future in this moment of creation, present with the path of the past as we navigate choice. We are the light that shines as a beacon of hope, offering creation a palette for artful expression. Blast on, blast on.